This is the code for the dropping anvil program. When the code is run, it displays the graphical value of time versus velocity of the fall, time and height of the fall, time and height of the fall, time and velocity of the fall.